It was supposed to be a two-day, 36-hole tournament, but weather last Friday did not cooperate because of rain, cold, and snow, which eventually canceled the first day of IHSA finals. Junior Will Troy took advantage and came back on Saturday to finish third individually. As a team, the Warriors were not expecting the success of 2018.
Honestly, I didn't believe it. After sectionals, I was still kind of taking it all in, understanding that we really did something that this team hasn't done for nearly 10 years. I was seven last time we did this. Just really proud to have the opportunity to go down to state as a team.
Although thought of as an individual sport, the boys embraced the team concept this year.
I mean, it's individual. You gotta do it on your own. You gotta try to put up a good number to help your team out. But I mean, you gotta push. You push everyone around you, and at practice, you're always trying to help them get better. I like it a lot more than individual. They all want you to do good. Most of the time, you're playing against everyone. Nobody wants you to do well. So everyone's pushing for you to do good. You're pushing for everyone else. It's just, I don't know, it's pretty cool.
Troy became the fourth person in boys golf history to finish in the top 10. As a team, the Warriors finished 12th. It was the fourth time in school history that the Warriors finished in the top 12.
They made it down to state. That's the challenging thing, to make it there. We were able to finish third place in our sectional, which is a stacked sectional. When you look across the board, it's one of the toughest in the state. They were able to do that. We were able to win the first regional in state in school history, which is incredible.
For Warrior Update, I'm Brian Weinsack.